Now, Brad McEwen's here to look at sport, and Ryan Tandy sacked by the Bulldogs.
Bill, his contract was terminated after fronting the club board over whether he had placed a bet on the Bulldogs Gold Coast game last year, a match Tandy also played in. Tandy declined to answer the question based on legal advice. The Bulldogs say it was untenable to keep Tandy when he was refusing to provide information related to his duties at the club. Tandy is currently facing four charges of allegedly providing false or misleading evidence to a New South Wales investigation. He has denied the charges. Okay.